Bone recognizes, gives it over to Bowden out front. Back to Bone on the left side. He's going to launch a long, long three, and that's good. Money. That's only his second three-pointer of the season. He shot it with confidence, and Tennessee leads it 3-0. Bowden, top of the key, thought about one. Bone thought about another. We got a pass across the key. Now Bowden drives down the lane and throws up a runner. Good. Nubs drives on LeChance in the lane, turns a little 10-footer, rolls out. Inside rebound, though. Grant Williams goes back up and scores.
Big play by Grant. Great offensive rebound.
Fisher Davis rebounds, and Vandy wants to run, but then Williams knocks the ball away from behind, and Tennessee gets the steal. Hobbs in against Cornette, throws it up from in front, no good. Rebound, Grant Williams lays it in.
He just takes it away from Cornette. Grant's just playing great.
Pass inside, Schofield gets it, puts it up over Cornette, and scores. Hubs passes the ball inside Schofield, dishes it off underneath. Evans lays it up and in with a reverse layup.
That's good offense right there, getting in the middle of that zone.
Hubs, top of the key, looks inside, gives Lamonte Turner. He launches the three and hits it from the left wing. Balls get it inside. Williams kicks it back out to Bone. Thought about a three, doesn't take it. Gives to Phillips in the corner. He will, and he hits.
Really good ball movement. Inside out.
Nice defense by Phillips.
That was our best possession.
There's a pass underneath to Hobbs, and he goes up for the slam on a pass from Phillips.
Out on the perimeter, they don't have a true point guard.
Here's Grant Williams still on the inbounds to Schofield, puts it up and in.
Great play.
Top of the key, Hobbs. Hobbs now drives, a little 10-foot floater off the glass is good down the right side.
Sweet.
Lamonte Turner on the inbounds, gives to Shamari Phillips, pulls up from 10, good.
Good play. Good execution on the inbound.
Parker now, Lamonte Turner drops it off. Schofield goes inside, puts it up and in against Robeson.
Good pass by Lamonte that time.
Tennessee in transition. Hubs drives to the basket, throws up a runner, good off the glass. Bone crosses over, gets to the basket, throws up a runner that rolls in. Bone, top of the key, drives, pulls up at the free throw line, shoots and hits. Right side, Robeson back up front with Chance. Right side to Willis, lost the ball on the dribble. Grant Williams picks it up, gives the ball to Bone. Head pass to Bowden, who lays it up and in. What a pass from Bone. Bone pulls up from 15 and it hits. Rolled around and dropped in. Top of the key, Schofield. He's going to launch a three and he makes it.
Money.
Schofield from the top of the key. Bowden fakes, kicks it out to Bone, sets, fires, hits a three.
Money.
The all-time leader, 55-49, lob pass. Hubs on the inbounds right at the rim. Lamonte Turner throws it up, and Hubs grabs it and slams it through. Good. Phillips down right side, Schofield drives on Cornette, spins, hooks it off the glass and scores.
That's the Admirals game right there.
5 seconds on the shot clock. Hubs gets it, turns, fires over Cornette, hits.
I mean, it's wide open, that move. Good play.
Top of the key, Bone. Approaching the 10-minute mark. Down low, Schofield puts up a little 10-foot jumper. Cornette wasn't ready for it.
The Admiral.
15 points for Schofield. Lamonte Turner gets it down low. Grant Williams turns and banks it off the glass. Good.
And our inside guys, they work on that shot every day.
Vandy in the zone. Bone over the top. Thought about shooting. Gets it down low. Grant Williams bustles his way to the basket. Lays it up and in. Tennessee with 6.5 minutes to go. Bone whips the pass. Lamonte Turner, three. That's good.
Money.
Bone to Schofield, top of the key. Back to Bone, a long three is good.
He likes it over here.
Red hot shooting tonight by Tennessee. And the Volunteers now lead again by 10, 75-65. Dribbles in the right hand, top of the circle. Back to Evans, 5 seconds in the shot clock. Down low to Hubs, spins around Toy. Fall away from 10, good.
Money.
What a great shot.
That was pure right at the end of the shot clock. Great execution.
2:33 to go. Williams drives to the basket, throws it up with the left hand, good. Just out-muscled him down low. Bone takes it left side. Bone pulls up, long range three, good. Everything's going in.
Talk to me, Bone.
22 points for Jordan Bone, a career high. And the Vols are gonna celebrate a big victory here in Music City tonight. What an offensive performance by this Volunteer squad, shooting a season high 58.6% from the floor, 64% in the second half as they slow down a high-powered Vanderbilt offense as Tennessee gets an important SEC road win, snaps a three-game SEC losing streak, and beats Vanderbilt tonight 87-75.